Hey guys, what's going on? Inception here, and welcome to another video. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the new Hernandez card to review today. Today's a pretty soft day. We have like one player to review, so that way I can actually go check out some of the other players that you guys want me to review, like Thibaut Courtois, Oblak, maybe. I have to find people to help me out with those ones. But for this video, we got the new Hernandez card. We're taking a look at someone who is 5'9", high medium work rates, right-footed, 3-star skills with a 4-star weak foot. So really, really underwhelming that EA doesn't give him the minimum 4-star skill move because it is a requirement nowadays, unfortunately. Yes, you can do the whole like dribbling, you can do the whole bridging, but it's always nice to have the 4-star skills to make the player usable, right? It's kind of like Correa. Correa is really fun to use because of that, right? Player traits. He doesn't have the finesse shot trait or the outside foot shot trait. In games, he's at 99 for acceleration, 94 for sprint speed. Some people are actually giving this card the basic chemistry style, right? So the basic chemistry style is giving him these for boost, right? So you're giving him the sprint speed boost, you're giving him some shooting boost, passing boost as well, some dribbling too, right? We're giving him the marksman because it gives him a little bit of extra reactions, ball control, and dribbling while boosting his shooting as much as possible. So for me, it makes the most sense to try to make the card as responsive as possible in game. Base card stats for shooting is set up really nicely in the card at 92, 96, 90, 91 with 85 composure. Volleys is at a 79. I don't know how big of a problem that's going to be from the driven crosses because they're pretty good anyways, but from time to time you may notice it being off. Base card stats for passing for a striker is definitely very nice too. You don't have to look into that too much. With a basic chemistry style, it actually improves really good areas of the card when it comes to passing. So again, could be something that you could take into consideration. Base card stats for dribbling is at a 90 for agility, 99 for balance, 94 for reactions, 85 for ball control, and 93 for dribbling. With 85 composure, defensive stats, he's got 98 heading accuracy, you know. Not crazy because heading's not really a thing now. 89 strength is definitely nice to work with, but remember he is a 5'9" player with 90 stamina, so you can use him in pretty much any of the attacking positions. Because normally when the stamina is lower, it's better to use him in the middle, right? And then we have 88 for strength and 81 for aggression. What's his body type? Stocky body type. He has a stocky body type. Okay. Yeah, let's see how this card performs in game. So the way that I am going to be lined up is going to be with the 4-1-2-2 long ball tactics to test out his attacking AI as much as possible. Gonna go ahead and switch Coutinho over here. Vasquez is an absolute monster. We're gonna put him over here. Oh, the switching in this game is absolutely phenomenal. Okay, let me just back out of that, go back in. It do be like that in this game, guys. It do be like that. We'll switch that there. Because he is a right-footed player with a 4-star weak foot. Okay. Instructions for both of the strikers. Coutinho will be on balance. So will Hernandez. And we will take it from there. So, let's go see how he performs in game, guys. Okay, let's see. It's a nice team, actually. I like this a lot. Coutinho, man. He do be doing the things with Coutinho. He do be. Nice. I actually saw that initial run right there. That was really, really good. Aggressive, comes back into position really quickly, gets into the right area there. Doesn't score that opportunity though. Very interesting animation for the shot right there. That was actually kind of cool. His attacking AI looks very, very explosive, which is really cool. I want to see if that's a consistent thing with him though. Oh yeah, just testing out his dribbling. So obviously because he doesn't have the 4-star skill moves, you have to like focus mostly on like left stick dribbling and kind of like timing it a little bit. I do feel his body type. See, that's the finish they want you to do when it comes to cards like this. I do feel his body type when it comes to the dribbling, guys. So it's not really something that you can ignore. Now, you know how obviously like when I reviewed the Vasquez card, right? I think he had like an average body type. I just couldn't care less about it because of how well he performed in game. With Hernandez, I do feel that body type. I want to see how bad it can be, though. We'll see. A little bit of the emphasis there on the off-the-ball tackle. Stuff like that you can notice, right? Like, some players just do it really quickly, even if they don't have great defensive stats. I'm gonna force a run out of him right here, actually. Nice. Fake shot on the inside. Finish. We'll take that. We'll take that. You can kind of see the emphasis behind certain things, though. Like the first time fake shot right there, the way that he releases the shot. A good finish, though. We'll definitely take that. Yeah, you can see that his attacking AI, guys, is definitely very explosive, which is nice. So it's one of those types of attacking AI where he'll commit a space, but then he'll run back immediately into the right position, which I like. I like that for a base characteristic when it comes to attackers and teams. So it seems to be a pretty noticeable thing with him so far. Like right there, he's explosive, right? But look how he starts to transition back into the play again and stays onside. It's really sick, man. Yeah, I know he's going to come at that space there. Look, stays onside again. That, by the way, is the best characteristic you want to have for your attacking players. Like, you want to have that. That attacking AI is the most important attacking AI in this game. Especially if someone's parking the bus. Like, you need that constant movement, you know? See, if the through balls weren't so complete garbage, just absolute, just trash, just makes no sense type flex. Sorry, I just really hate them. That would have been a great pass. But you can see that from the pass, I don't have to force that attacking AI out of him. He just does it himself, which is really nice. Finesse shot? Yeah. Finesse shots are not really like a great consistent way to score. Like once you get into that angle there, it's better to do like a half croquette and then just kind of go for a power strike. They're very inconsistent if you don't have the trait, you know? You don't have the trait or you have the certain shooting stats. You know, like Coutinho's pretty good at finesse shots even without the trait, so. Just not as good as someone like Messi. Messi just hits him like a monster, overpowered. Yeah, he's got some sway to him when it comes to his dribble, for sure. I don't think it's going to be something that you're going to be able to avoid. Nice, good goal there. We'll take that. Yeah, guys, I really like his attacking AI. That's the one thing, I'm telling you, he has one of the... He has one of the better ones, man. Explosive going in, going out again. Explosive going in, going out again. It's really, really... Really nice. Look, I make the pass, boom, right? Adjust his run there again. It's always nice to see if a player actually does that. Power strike from there. Pretty generic strike from on the spot shot. Yeah, so we take a touch there, shoot. It's nothing special there either. Those strikes are not like high percentage strikes. You just want to take them to see if he still hits them like a monster, you know? See? Good adjustment there. We score that opportunity. Yeah, his dribbling is a little bit rough to work with because of the body type, for sure. Like, you will feel that on the card. Nice, good shot right there. Love it. To be fair, for me, that's the best part about the card. The best part about the card is 100% the attacking AI. He has one of the best ones, which is amazing. It's just unfortunate the player himself is kind of, I wouldn't say it's generic. The shooting is decent from the power strikes, you know, from the ones that should make sense, they do go in, which is good. I mean, to be fair, if you're decent enough at the game, that's like all you really have to work with is just his base dribbling characteristics. Attacking AI is great. His passing will be perfectly fine for the certain areas. So you see how, when I was attacking right there, how he held the onside position? It's a shame, man. You know what? The only two things that I'm not crazy about on this card is two main things, obviously. The lack of skill moves to compensate for the fact that his left stick dribbling isn't going to be the best, which is perfectly fine, guys. I use a lot of players that don't have great dribbling, and I still use them fine, like players like Pudence and stuff. Because Pudence, it feels like he needs like the Hunter chemistry style and stuff. And yeah, like I still make them work, you know? So it's the same thing with Hernandez. I always let you guys know whether or not you will or won't, will not feel the card in regards to dribbling. Like Lucas Vasquez, like I told you guys, like his dribbling is irrelevant to it, with the way it feels. He's very explosive, man. It's just, even the running, you can tell he has that like that slow animation to him. But the way that he adapts every single time is crazy. All right, guys, so final verdict on Hernandez's card. So we ended up giving him the Marksman chemistry style, which I think it definitely makes the most sense to improve the card as much as possible to see whether or not you can fix the fact that he has the stocky body type working with the 5'9" heights. Now, with this card, guys, you will notice the dribbling, right? So again, I do use a lot of cards myself where the dribbling I do notice, but I try to do my best under the circumstance. Like with Coutinho, he just dribbles like a monster, right? With Hernandez, you'll notice the body type working with the dribbling that he does have. It wouldn't be a bad choice if you actually went with the basic chemistry style because of the boost that you give him for reactions, ball control, dribbling, all that good stuff. I actually would let you guys know and say, hey, like, you know, just give him a basic chemistry style. I think that'd be perfectly fine for him because, guys, the best part about this card is his attacking AI because it is one of the best versions of attacking AI. Like the way that he explosively makes a run, adapts, switches positions really quickly. Like he is the definition of why there are more variables that make that attacking AI as good as it is. It almost feels like EA is testing me with attacking AI because like he doesn't seem like the type of dude that would have it, but he does. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, with the basic chemistry style, the only two things that I don't like about the card is obviously going to be dribbling with the body type. You will notice that. And then obviously the lack of 4-star skills to compensate for the fact that his left stick dribbling may not be the most responsive, right? The shooting is pretty generic. Like if you get into the right positions at the right time, you're going to score your opportunities. But he's not going to have like some special finishing or anything like that. He doesn't really take like crazy pop shots from like certain angles that don't make sense and whatnot, right? But for me, guys, if you guys end up completing this card, it is mostly going to be for sentimental value, in my opinion. But hey, if you're Colombian and you want to do the left stick dribble and just pass and move type attacking stuff, you're going to really enjoy this card, man, because he's just explosive. Stops, goes, stops, goes, stops, goes. Like, that's the best to have in the strike position. It's a big reason why Mbappe is an absolute monster in this game, right? When I reviewed the rule breakers, even the rare gold card, these guys are just constantly just being super explosive in every single position, right? So you'll definitely notice that 100%. Basic chemistry style makes the most sense. That's pretty much as far as it goes in regards to how he plays. I wish they gave him the 4-star skills because then it would be a pretty cool card to get. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video. I'll catch you guys for next one. Peace out, dudes. Love you guys.